Luigi!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zerk secure.
Mark the floor with these assholes.
Flanking left.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages. I can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
All right, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Pack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
Holds his position! Neutralize!
See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones. Not somewhere you want them. Reinforcements at the truck.
Up.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
See something cool? Shoot down those bats. fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Come on, let's go! Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Use your environment. Shoot down those vats. Faction's hideout's just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The Mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Zerg?
Sending his location to your HUD. Fire. Civilians are not targets. I still have line of sight. Our boy's hacking the CSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared, not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
See now why Taylor likes you. He got this! Open fire!
Don't lose him now, newbie. Move it! We can't lose him! Blood. Now's your chance. Take him down.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition.
You're taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they hadn't.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with DNI, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage. how you get shit done. Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Starting to like it.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
You got this.
Thank you. Keep it up! We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me! Keep your fucking head down! You may be a badass, but you're not important. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker. Nice work. Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us an insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, Interface.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows! If this shit was real, you'd be killing
sieves left and right. And I might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. Volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced